Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode. So in this one we are gonna look at the weapon crafting system that they've got and how to add the afflictions to our weapons that we've got so we're able to deal more damage and just take out the enemies easier. So let's jump in, go visit Penguin, and let's get down to it.
Though Brainiac has tanked Batman's stocks, this place still proves that money talks.
Right, okay. But we've ended up sending more people back with Colonel Flag. Right, now let's see where our next objective takes it. So, this bug out one. Flag wants us to get this bug farm out of the stadium. The garbage. Time to spill some bug juice. Well, we've got a recommended.
TFX.
Yeah, we'll head to you.
TFX, you were already on the shit list.
So which way are we heading?
Corp, I started a whole new one. But we've also got an enemy presence at the stadium. Clear it out. I might put in a good word for you.
I can make a joke about wrecking balls and chandeliers, but I'm the show don't tell type. Let me lead.
Just people everywhere.
Come on, drone. Crime's a wasted.
How many enemies there are? Just believable.
Oh yeah.
Alright, go for the legs. Get these shields back. Probably shouldn't have took part in this. Was this the stadium? No, this ain't the stadium. Alright. Knew that were gonna happen.
Ugh, guys, I'm so over near-death experiences.
Is this where we're supposed... It looks like it's supposed to be. So we can just try and get rid of it. Oh god. Get rid of a few of these. Get the shield. Got you. Where's that thing flying around? Is that what we're supposed to be getting? Oh no, that's mine. Right. Can't stop swinging now. Right, let's get up. And there we go. Get the shield up. Yes. So I do like the combat over this. It is quite an interesting mix. So let's take these down. I'm guessing we have to get that, kill that, and then once we've done all this, these crystals should come down. I'd have thought. That's kind of where I'm going for. Like this down here. So if we can get this.
The humor of failure.
Yep, so we got it. Now we just. Oh, did we have it? Got me an enemy. There we go. Get rid of them. Oh, how I froze.
Crystal goes pop!
Special delivery!
Alright, let's head up. Is there another one? Yes, so that's down here. How did that one get me?
You got me fighting fit, Shark. Who wants a killer car to
help with your mission? They're gone this time. How have I lost all my shields so far? Oh wow.
Here is my punchline, Harley Quinn.
There we go. So now up top. That shield should be down on the big crystal. Which it is. And then let's just take this down. Alright, where's the next one? Over this way, so we should again have at least another one heading down somewhere. I'm gonna say this is it. Yes, we're getting shield, so that's all good. Good, good, good.
Don't let up, Harley. As if she's gonna. Secure that unshielded incubator.
Alright. So, oh. Can we get it? There we go. Well, that's why we've got to go around the front, put our hand up it. Oh. That's all criminals like you know. So we've got to go back this way, do this one. Success. Success. Hopefully we get something decent. That one could be interesting. That four. Compare. Doesn't really do that much damage. But then again, we do get a bit of shield regeneration, which is always good. And we'll go with it. Go with it. Just because of the perks we get with it. So be good with that.
Humans are full of surprises.
Use our talent points.
Time for a little fun with neurochemistry.
So we've only got this one. Let's have a watch of the video. Oh, they're not going up from that, are they? Got that. Then, grapple attack, traversal attack. It's damage reduction while airborne. That one would be the better one. You do end up in the air like quite a lot. So. That should only just make it easier. Alright. Look at the map, see where we're going. Head over to the contract. Anything else while we're here? Ooh. This one. This is our main objective, so we'll head this way. So as this is quite far over the map, we'll glide our way there and catch you on the other side. Alright, here we are coming up on it. Just be able to jump over back to the halls of justice. See if we get a briefing from Waller. See if Poison Ivy's here. And we can check out the Penguin's crafting while we're here. See if we can actually upgrade some of our weapons that we have. Yep. So he's just up here by the looks of it.
Stop! Or kill me! Harley! For old time's sake!
Thought you'd never ask. Penguin! Let's play a game! You're Victor Freeze, and I'm the brilliant scientist!
No!
Yes!
You little creep!
What do you know? I think she likes you this time around, Ozzy. Otherwise, you'd be...
Already put Father Varrakis minders in medical, she has. In frostbite. I was only gone for a tinkle.
Try and show you later.
What's got her on this plant sugar high, Cobblepot?
Penguin!
Adults is talking! I've been providing weapons for the little imp to work a sorcery on.
With this affliction on your weapon, you can freeze the aliens in place. That's neat, right? Technically, it crystallizes the fluid in their bodies, but I think deep freeze sounds scarier, so we're gonna call it that.
Yes, yes, you're very clever, little Miss Greenhouse Gas. So, how's about some right frosty close combat gear? Still working out some kinks on the grenades. Bang!
Deep freeze affliction. Say Ivy's young again, she has got a twisted mind. So the affliction freezes enemies by doing whatever. And frozen enemies resistant to melee but shatter with firearms. So if we freeze them, damage we can do is a lot better. Add that to some of our weapons. This one has the deep freeze already on it. Oh, tough choice this one. Whether we go with it, do a little less damage but have the deep freeze. I think we'll try it out, see how it goes. See what the freezing is all about, and we'll decide once we've had a few kills, shall we say. Alright, we're ready.
Waller wants you to see Hack. Her pet computer virus claims she can find Lex Luthor now.
Right, we'll go and see her in a minute. We'll see what crafting then.
Running with guns.
Have a look.
You need a good gun runner. Let's talk shop.
Okay, craft item, unlocked item recipe. Let's check out firearms. Do a basic pistol. go for a rare random. That looks damage wise good. Built with something good.
Perfection made to order, chum.
Right. But we'll go with that. What melee weapons can we do? Baseball bat. Let's go for a rare epic. What that gives us.
Perfect little number to keep your personal space more personal.
Now that is one that I can get behind. Resource generation. Suicide strike resource on melee hit. Plus 36% melee damage on frozen enemies. And a deep freeze. Yes, please. What do I have? Shark. Let's see if we can give him something as well.
Don't go smiling. Makes me uncomfortable.
They will keep it. Might not be for current character, but we'll keep it. As soon as King Shark gets back, we'll be on it. But if we don't need Harley for the next one, we can transfer him already. Can we give him this weapon now? No.
We do all these in extra large, Toothy.
Got it. Don't want wrist cannons, we want blades. That's the one we wanted.
Love to see you try and do better, I would.
Whip. Alright. We've upgraded two. See how that goes. Have a chat with Ivy.
I bet you're here to make those stupid metal weapons a little
more. So that
more
just tells us about it.
Face melty. Let's do it.
We can turn any weapon to a deep freeze. Nice. Well, we'll leave it because it's actually costing us money and resources. So, find hack now. See if we can find out where Lex is. And track him down,
but I am no
find out
I am
where he is.
Thank you, Miss Quinn. It's cramped, but better than the insulated Faraday cage will have me in. So,
the wall says you got a tracker for Lex rigged up.
Key to Luther's heartbeat and good at a range of 5 miles. Just apply the code to your comms. You just have to follow the dots to the bald billionaire. Oh, and before you head out, check in with Cash. He wants to bribe you to do some good.
I like bribes, but I love turning guys into ice.
But we have yet to turn anyone into ice.
I know.
Cash must be down the hallway. This place is huge. Coming for you soon. You are first on my list to go down.
I am okay. Not some pet flag. I do not require treats.
Okay.
But I would love a treat so
here
much.
Here he is.
I'm so hungry.
You seen those drones carrying people out of the city, Task Force X? Hack's learned how to stop them getting away. Can even grab up the folks they're carrying. You just have to knock out the drones. And care about someone else's skin besides your own. Let's talk about that.
Hey, we've unlocked care packages now. We are unlocking quite a bit early here. So intercept Brainiac's carrier drones in the city so that Hack can phase the civilians to safety. Largos Quartermaster Cash will provide rewards. The more civilians you save, the better quality of care package. Check in with care each day to pick up. So if we save civilians on the way, we can get daily care packages.
Got no time for your nonsense, so I'll only explain this once. I'm authorized to give you a little incentive, keeping aside some equipment for you. Call it a care package. Each one of those damn drones you bring down is a little extra in your next day's requisitions. You earn it, you collect it. Get shipped on if you don't. I'm not your concierge, understand?
It looks like it's giving us an incentive to just take down what we can. What do we get? What have we got?
This offering pleases me.
Decent. Grade that one. Nades. That will keep that grenade. Get more perks on this new one. Damage. Yeah, we'll swap that. Sorted. Sorted.
I got a question.
Right.
Are we ever gonna get to use our new ice shit?
Yeah, calm down. Go in
five
in a minute.
Damn minutes. They're setting up training in the field. Get out of here.
Alright.
What are we waiting for? Ice time! Ice time! Ice time!
Let's go. Let's stay frosty.
Nothing can stop me!
I know you're listening, criminals. I investigated debris from your vehicular weapons. Second-rate mechanical work, gizmo's work. You four really have been sent to your deaths. You know that, don't you?
Seems a lot easier to traverse with King Shark. Can't wait. Let's give them the ice treatment.
Let's get started. Deadshot, don't point it at your face. And Boomerang, don't put your tongue on it.
Ooh. Don't know what that was.
Taste the bite of the Arctic current. Excellent.
Look at that damage after we're frozen.
I apply my strength too intentionally. Tearing their flesh.
So
precise, a little boring.
So once we're frozen, they are pretty easy to take down after that. I like that.
If I know Luther,
I like that touch very much.
We should be prepared.
How do you know Luther?
Oh, it's a whole type.
Okay. Back this way then.
Bringing Luther in. Follow the tracker to hone in on his heartbeat.
Alright. So we've got the radar up again.
We should do our best to avoid Batman.
It's this way.
Gotta admit, I'm pretty jealous of Lex getting his hands on that alien technology.
You can't be messing with that alien shit. You wanna flip your skin inside?
Oh, what a jump.
Melt your damn eyeballs in their sockets? You wanna... Oh, this just makes you want it more.
Alright, looks like we're closing down on him. Closing down very fast. just over halfway, but we are getting a really good tour of Metropolis here. Starting to close in on him.
Come, I may have found Luther.
Where? He's not here, is he? Left something. Cheeky, cheeky.
I expected that to catch one of you at most.
Lex, we've been known to exceed expectations.
Surrender, Luther. We have you outnumbered and outgunned.
My. I could use an army of you.
He's pretty underwhelming when you get to know him.
Seems you all have that in common. Tell Waller to stay out of my way. If you'll excuse me, my plan to neutralize the Justice League starts now. I'm going to enjoy this.
You okay?
Where?
You're almost there, Lexi. Oh,
shit. Come the Flash
on.
Is back.
Good guy Flash or bad guy Flash?
Oh, definitely bad.
We know you're getting help, Lex. So tell me about your secret, pal. Spare yourself some broken bones.
Take the shot already!
That's the Flash? You might as well post him the bullet.
Did you get him?
Hey, demon!
Did you really scamper all the way up here just to huff this sweaty LexCorp armor? Man, you know it's gone to hell when you... Really? Why don't you just mail me the bullet? Anyway, what I was trying to say was...
Let me guess. Brainiac's about to do some heinous shit to Luther, and we're next. Blah, blah. Bullcrap.
Yeah. Just give us money bags down there, and we'll be splitskies.
What, so you can roll him for beer money? No. See, Brainiac needs Luther, and... Oh, you know what? Hold on a sec. Hello, Brainiac? Is it happening now? Great. You will have Luther ASAP. Good news! You want Luther, all you have to do is... Come and get him.
We'll be right back. is that? That is huge.
I think he thinks we can hear him.
Right here! In the big box with Luther on it!
Maybe if we ignore him, he'll just go away?
Ma'am, we're reading a massive target in your Constitution Plaza.
Task Force X, what the hell was that?
Flash is alive, and he's playing for Team Brainiac.
And don't forget the great big gun.
And he has Luther.
One damn thing at a time. That artillery is gonna wreak havoc on our front line. If there's a snowball's chance in hell you can destroy it, I expect you to. No matter the cost. Are we clear?
Yeah. We're the snowball.
Alright. Looks like we're gonna be trying to take this down.
So this is the might of Brainiac.
How on earth do you start taking this down? Right, clear out. Let's jump down.
Survive the gun, get a prize!
Oh, damage time! Got the bullets. Where are you? Oh, we don't want to go in that big hole yet. Hello, guys.
Joining the attack on Boomerang's target.
I'll join you guys, do you?
Get them, get them.
Your savagery inspires me, Harley.
More shield. Oh, we should have one enemy left. Hi.
Flag, I'm not seeing any damn weaknesses on that gun. What the hell do we do?
According to Hack's analysis, that thing is stuffed full of terminons. Hack?
They'll react to the nanotechnology from other terminals. That might expose them.
What?
I'm highlighting nanotech remnants on the enemies you've killed. Grab as much as you can.
The gunk?
You heard her. Scoop it up, buttercups.
Feels like more of a boomer thing.
Just do it.
Ready?
Going around collecting these.
The where terminals are concentrated. Apply the nanotech there.
Wind up your pigeon arms and get it done, TFX.
Where I don't want to do that.
Gather as much of the terminal remains as you can carry.
There we go. Find the weakness. So we need to find.
Get you some more terminal nano crap. Let's crater that damn gun.
Alright, let's get these enemies. Easy when you know how. So we need to get 10 terminal bits, and we should be good
to
go. Hey, we've got 10. Let's get up there.
Seriously, man, I hope that princess hurries up and breaks the spell, because you are painful to look at.
And you just unload.
Yes.
Show and the purple bright knee drain.
Shall shoot it.
Wow. Really didn't think you four had it in you.
Need another 10. 12.
Terminal chunks. Whoops! Whew. You
Right. Hope need shields. Oh, I thought we'd got him then. How many? Well, we've only got three. Get out of the way, dodge.
Soon you will run red with your own blood.
I'm the eye in the sky.
We're up to 8.
You're all as good as dead.
And a full shield.
Now
let's go.
With them.
Where are we going?
Hey,
next, Nate. So let's head across, get them last couple. See, I'm enjoying this again because it's something different. So different. Looks like we've got two more bits to do, but we need to be careful on what we're doing.
I'll be honest, I'm just pressing
buttons. We have no revives left now.
Lame shark.
I see the cannon's weak point. Fire upon it with me.
I was just starting to like the old lady. I've seen enough to declare the massive living weapon the winner.
So close.
Survive the gun, get a prize. A consolation prize, that is. He's an older model. What are you looking for? Is it me?
Okay, Shark, let's take your target down.
I might be fast, but don't worry. Your deaths are gonna be real.
Right, we're doing decent. Get up there.
Together we'll overcome your target.
Going for high score!
Royalty must mean something different, Shark.
You will not be so quick, gripped in my jaws!
Well, that got no one. Right, we're getting our shields. Just you left.
Stop the shark.
The famous boomerang.
Easy.
No one's ever heard.
Flag. I'm not seeing any damn weaknesses on that gun. What the hell do we do?
According to Hack's analysis, that thing is stuffed full of terminots. Hack?
They'll react to the nanotechnology from other terminots. That might expose them. I'm highlighting nanotech remnants on the enemies you've killed. Grab as much as you can.
Okay.
You heard her. Scoop it up, buttercups.
Let's find this gunk.
Just do it.
Ready? I've marked the location on the artillery where terminals are concentrated.
He's everywhere.
Wind up your pigeon arms and get it done, TFX.
Grab these last few bits. Make the next section slightly easier. done it that many times. Starting to pick up a few ticks. Oh, it doesn't carry over, so we have to start again anyway. Which is fine. I've got no grenades. Got no grenades. Shield harvest. Yes, we want the shield. Alright, starting to get you. Nice, nice. We've got this one down.
How about I explain?
Weakness opens on the weapon.
Get away.
What is this? Teamwork?
Shields. Well, that was close. Shields is what we need. Getting there.
Oh, look at you trying to fight.
Get all the shields we can. Ah, well, we best start making our way across. We're full. Let's head across.
You're angry, fish.
How can you be a role model for children?
Go on, give me shields.
Joining the attack on Boomerang.
Should be able to, yes. Oh, they froze me. Well, at least we've got this far and not died once yet, so I'm classing that as a winner. Look at the minimap though. How many enemies are around? Keep pressing wrong button there. Definitely getting some damage in though now. Definitely getting this. This next weakness. It's got to be around here.
Impossible.
So six more. Six more. What we need. It's 28 enemies. We're coming.
That artillery's on its last legs, but you really pissed it off. Expect a
winner.
That gun's out of my AO, and you four are still in one piece.
Well, that was exciting and a challenge. Did we save him?
Let me see that.
Oh, notorious items.
Good stuff. Real collector's item. Don't have to like the villain to respect strong branding. These personal numbers have tricks you can't find anywhere else. Might be something that fits your horrible needs. You let Penguin know.
That sounds interesting. Using the personal property of the villains to get unique effects. Wonder what that is. I guess we'll have to go and visit Penguin. Oh, time for the good stuff.
I will have a collection of relics.
Definitely
to
good
rival
stuff.
My father's.
Each enemy hit with his firearm receives a black mask mark.
A new instrument of destruction.
That looks. I've got talent points and everything.
Stay easy.
Good wins all around.
Where's
there.
Flash? He got away.
We're here for Lex, man. Let's get him.
Right.
Now.
So, guess we're going after Lex. But we'll save that for the next episode. We have achieved quite a bit, I think, this time. So, next time we'll save Lex. Go and try and see if we can take on one of the Justice League, at least. But for now, if you've been enjoying this video, give us a like. All is appreciated. Subscribe so you know when we're going
to
go and fetch Lex next. And on that note, I shall catch you laters.